This is not for children. Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Last time we left off with, what was his name again? It was on here somewhere. Charlie the Chillin'. So you know how that one time we murdered that gigantic pig? You can't just camp the vent like that, man. Oh, I was about to run for it too. Ah! Too fast for you. Suck it, chicken. I'm more than a... I don't know. Okay, so I'll put everything over here. So we got that and only that. Okay. I remember I dropped the... Okay. So much energy! Whoa, joke to you! The snack that smiles. My headphones just unplugged. That's nice. Okay. Okay, there we go. So we got two more ingredients. We got the patty and the onion. Okay. Okay, so all I need, oh yeah, I need a lot more. Wait, but there's a patty. Bro, there's patties right here. I'm all good. This is when I start spending a lot of money. my gosh, that actually kind of scared me. Fixed pipe assembly. Well, that's gonna be a bit hard when I'm being chased by a freaking chicken everywhere I go. Something useful? What is it? Oh yeah, he definitely knows where I am at all times. Okay. See you, sucker. Ooh!
So, I got moved again. This time from an early burger farm stage in Unfinished City to a super spruced up version called, New Elysian City. I can't believe they actually gave us trucks in some of those simulations.
My legs missed them. That'll give you access to the observation chamber. From there, you can deep fry Charlie.
Once deep fry?
Is contained, the AI system will open the break room. Paragon was pretty strict with work shifts. They locked their workers in until lunch. They treat employees as bad as they treated test subjects. And Obscura is even worse.
Complete burger. Well, yeah, it's kind of hard when like everything is chasing after me. I think there's something over here though. Yes. Okay, so let's see. Wait a minute. We need a bottom bun. Oh, and we need lettuce. Crap. Lettuce and a bottom bun. That's all we need, though. I think? I keep on forgetting. I entered from this way.
Way to go! You found the boiler room. Check the piping and make sure there's nothing missing. This machine was known to break down. That's why there's so many extra pipe fittings scattered around the facility. Put them in one at a time, though. Otherwise, they'll pop out.
He can't get down here, can he? Oh, never mind, he definitely can. I need pipes. Okay. Oh wait, I ran out of speed. Crap. Okay, somehow that worked out. Who are you calling to? That like feels like a like welcome to Radio 7 or like something like that. Yeah, patties. What's so special about those? I think I might have to look this one up. I do not know how to do this. So Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Oh wait, oops. And oh, he's right there. I didn't even notice. Sucks to suck that you can't get in this room. Hey, it's fair. You were chasing after me a whole bunch. Oh, I can trap him. I just realized that. Why did I just realize that? Two hours out of the 4 hours, so we're halfway through this game? Those are what those things are! I thought they were like logs of wood. Okay, shout out to Super Divorce, I'll put it in the description. Okay, well now I know these are things that are good, not useless, which is what I thought they, which I thought they had no use whatsoever. So there's a guy, yep, right here. Jeez Louise. Okay, yeah, I thought so. I was like, okay, yeah. Because remember when the guy with the separated head, remember when he said, if you can see him, he probably can see you. And if he does, run. Yeah, well, he ain't wrong. Thank you. Yeah, look, bro. From the lighting, it looks like the... Okay. Oh crap, wait, I need to go back. While he, you know, tries to chase after me, I'm gonna look at Super Divorce's video. See if there's anything I missed. Okay, so... pretty sure I already got that one. Bro! Super Divorce, you're a lifesaver, bro. Okay. Doing pretty good. Haven't died, surprisingly. So if I found two up there, I feel like I would find two down here. What if that metal noise was just me walking on the pipe and I'm just completely oblivious? Oh wait, no, I only need- oh wait, never mind. Oh yeah, I did! Part where I die. Let's go, gamers. Oh crap, I actually think I might die. Not today! I think that scream just forced a burp out of me. Yeah, I'll need that Humble Bar X, please. Triple J! So... sheesh! It's popping off. Hmm. Okay, how was I supposed to know that that was open? Yeah, I think I'm dead here, boys. Never mind. Let's go. I have onions already. Dang it! My man, happy divorce! I mean, super divorce! Already forgot the channel's name. Okay. First room. I don't think there's anything in the first room. Is there? Okay, so there's Bert. Yeah, Patty's in the vent. Wait a minute. Could I just... Yeah, I had a feeling I couldn't just burst through the glass. Actually, wait, no. Okay, now he's looking for all, or she is looking for all the ingredients. Super divorce. Please show me. Jeez, they're like falling. Oh. Okay, tomato. Pickle. Onion. I know where the cheese is. Show me your magic. Those are the tomato, lettuce. I don't have lettuce. Is that the room I think it's in? Oh, it is! Okay. Where do you find the bottom button? But where? Wait a minute. Wait. Oh. Yeah, it's not here!
Started with the bottom bun, but I don't know where the bottom bun is.
Okay, where'd you get it? Show me your tricks. Show me your tricks. Show me your tricks. Don't tell me it's already in their inventory. Don't tell me it's already in their inventory. Don't tell me it's already in their inventory. Don't! Okay, it's not. Wait, is it? Jeez, bro. How much stuff you got in there? Oh my gosh. Thank you once again! Super divorce. I'm subscribing just for that. Okay, my gosh, you're a lifesaver, super divorce. Even though your name doesn't really indicate that. 1, 2, 3. Got 3 onions. Okay. Is that 3 tomatoes? No. 1 pickle. 1 pickle! Okay, so tomato, cheese, pickle. Okay, tomato, cheese, pickle. It just ran out. You gotta be kidding me. Ah! Didn't expect you to be there then! Jerk! Okay. I'm running out of money. Caffeine rush. What's over here again? Cheese. Okay, so I only need one, right? Yeah, I only need one. Okay. One. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, good. One more tomato. That's all I need. Oh, super divorce. Please tell me where the tomatoes are. I forgot because, bruh. Okay, they've already found the tomatoes at that point. Oh, okay, they're in the room. Oh no, I don't have enough now. No need to worry. This is all I need, I think. Wait, no. Oh no, you ain't dropping that just yet. Okay. It's time to put my cooking to good use. Oh, oops. Okay. Slap some cheese on there. Slap some tomato on there. Slap some lettuce on there. Slap some onion on there. Slap some pickle on there. One singular pickle, which I don't think is enough, but still. I'm not to judge. Maybe one pickle balances the flavor? No, it still looks the same. Okay, so that's a cooked burger. Put some onion on there, put some cheese on there, put a pickle on there, put some lettuce on there, put some tomato on there. Okay, just in time. Okay, and then, beautiful. Okay, you know what, I'm actually gonna serve him the one off the floor because he's just bra moment. That's what he is. Oh, I thought that was a bottom bun, my bad. Yeah, I think there's already one on the table, is there not? It's fine. Okay, here it goes. Okay, just to make sure, super divorce. What do I do? Oh, never mind, I'm dumb. Okay, so I just have to get to the room. Humblebar XL. Somehow didn't notice me, but that's a good thing, you know? That's a good thing. Okay. And then it leads over here. I think I just got an achievement. Contain him. I thought I already did. Have I not murdered him enough? Look, I'll do it again. All 5 toppings, I know. But now what? Did I glitch the game by not making him eat the sandwiches? Can't be right. Yes! It's dangerous to go alone, take a toe.
Hey, 42, you found that recipe, the one for the zappy helmet. Isabel was looking for that for a long time. He said it makes the bad brain chip not work anymore. I think he meant the inhibitor chip that all test subjects get when they come here.
What the hell? Don't fall down the hole. Pro tip. Maybe if this thing's in the... Oh no. Seems like the
only
I think I have to go down here. Dang it! Okay, so I looked at, Power Divorce, was it? Secret Divorce? I don't know. Dang. Okay. What was the name again? Super Divorce. Thank you, again, Super Divorce. I probably should not have done that, but I did. So. That was closer than I thought it would be. As soon as I got there, too. For a moment. Oh. Pro tip, don't look behind you. So now we know what to do and where to go this time. And also that cup got me stuck, so let's not do that again, please. Oh, yes! sprinting drains energy. Consider taking the bus. Well, I can't take the bus underwater, can I? Because everybody on the bus would drown.
E7's helmet recipe is probably the most important one. Put it together with the fabricator. Sorry if you already made one. My memory storage is running out. If you did, just put it on.
Now what do I do? Go in here? Think so.
What's up, Sea Coast Row subscribers? Been at this King's Comfort Resort for a while now, and Obscura's stuck to their word. My last broadcast, you may remember me signing a legally binding verbal contract.
Wait a minute.
This contract essentially stuck me under Obscura control for a year. And they weren't kidding. I haven't been allowed to leave the island.
Uh-oh.
I got myself into. Anyway, I'm gonna upload these short audio logs onto this private Seacoast Roast status post server. I think they're putting something in the coffee at the radio station. Oh, alright. I got moved from the resort to New Elysian City to work at Obscura. Making videos for their TV program now. Must be nuts. I'm loading the shows they're paying me to make with so many truth bombs. Time to wake some people up. People need to know fabricating reality isn't some ticket to paradise. It's a totalitarian goal, and with the world government backing it, it has the potential to kill millions. Anyone who dissents is in danger. Maverick Cooper, signing out.
Go to sleep? Well, it's kind of hard when I don't know where to sleep. Haven't gone in here.
Scare aren't all that bad, you know? Sure, they may have extended my contract numerous times, keeping me here for what has to be several years at this point. Really hard to tell how much time passes when you're underground. But at least they've been lining up great interviews for me at New Talk Radio. Talk Radio. Talk Radio.
Okay. Not fair if you just jump around the corner like that. What's the separate head? Head guy trying to tell me something? Because I couldn't hear him over all the screaming. Okay, time to go to my old friend. Oh, I can just leave. That would have been nice to know. I thought I had to go somewhere. Now we know more and more.
Attention, simulation power, position for optimum performance. Please use the crisis resolution team for evacuation instructions.
I get out? I knew I was in a simulation. What? Find a collectible? Dang it. So, okay, at least you're okay. Still got my flat screen. Be humble. Be happy, be silly, be humble.
Look at me. Look at me. This is what happy does. I'm not a robot. You're a robot. What if this isn't real? Am I real? Oh, God.
Backpack, achievement unlocked.
I have spent a considerable amount of time in the simulation. With my cognition fully intact, I was able to observe test subjects up close and really study the effects of this behavioral modification technology. The results are troubling, to say the least. The same trauma is present in test subjects across every simulation. We aren't producing subservient workers.
Oh, okay, thank gosh. For a second, I thought Toe was normal. Which, of course, never happens, but you know. Okay, well, I'm just gonna continue this, but I'm gonna end this video. So, thank you all for watching. Remember, gamers, stay pawing, praise Bingus, and oh gosh, this is gonna take a turn. Goodbye!